ago, Harvey Unit 40 in pursuit of a subject wanted for homicide, 57 northbound 147, 57 northbound 147, black Chrysler. Northbound, I was told 127. It's an environment. Chrysler, environmental 181441 Edward and Nora, 181441 Edward and Nora. Northbound 115, 57 North 115, your speed. Possibly heavily armed, dangerous, black Chrysler. Wanted for homicide, black Chrysler advised. Chrysler. 165. Counselor Black, 2000. Four, northbound A3 passing lane 4. Zero lanes 1 and 2, 80 miles an hour. Passing Marquette, northbound locals, passing Marquette.
State Police Charlie 4, go.
Approaching
5-9. Are you still on the expressway?
We're still on the E-way.
Still on expressway, approaching 59th Street. Gray in color.
Fortune
55.
Fortune
55. Still going northbound.
In the local lanes, just so no.
He's in the local lanes.
You want one for the helmet there?
Yes, it is.
Approaching 47.
Approaching 47.
Approaching
43rd now. Approaching 43rd.
Pursuit. Where are you at all? Northbound passing 43.
Northbound passing 43rd.
Approaching
39 now. Approaching 39. Approaching 3-5, approaching 3-5. Northbound in the local lanes.
It's
approaching 31st, approaching 31st.
71 if we're questioning.
Homicide. Passing 3-1, northbound in the local lanes. We're notifying the other zones. All right, going to the downtown feeder ramp. Downtown feeder ramp might be I-55. Approaching Korean Drive.
See if we can get Air One to support him.
No, they won't. Well, we're in King Drive. Getting off on King Drive.
Lane change. Heading towards LSD.
Okay. All right, he's heading towards Lake Shore Drive. Heading towards Lake Shore Drive. Too windy for the helicopter. They won't put him up.
Northbound on the drive.
Yeah, we have all districts. Passing 18th. Switch over to zone 4, which is 1801.
LSD from Jackson.
Drive from Jackson.
Drive from Jackson approaching Lander.
Drive in Fullerton.
Four north on
the other line of fire.
Hey. 61 boy.
161 boy, go.
Spotted that tractor with a chrome tunnel from the north side of Lake Shore Drive. The north side lane of Lake Shore Drive, they get a great vantage point.
Okay, 4606, did you copy that?
It's really a lot of
snow here,
but it's about to
come northbound and from Lake Shore Drive.
Entrance, go southbound on the northbound lane. We're on the close to the lake over here, so it'll be best for them to come that way.
Okay, he wants you to get out of Belmont, go southbound and go northbound.
Go southbound on the northbound lane. So a little bit north of the Fullerton entry on the northbound side of Lake Shore Drive.
10-4, he's on the way. There's also a negotiator coming. And any other units that you're copying me, give it a slowdown. They said there's enough units on scene. Slow it down.
Move in the car, any other units. We got
fire. Down in the street bleeding. I don't know what he was bleeding from.
That are doing traffic control. Let it flow the whole way. Keep Fullerton exit open and just let it all flow. Flow westbound on Fullerton. Let's clear this traffic.
And they want you to let the traffic through on Fullerton to go westbound.
4606.
606 is here.
Tahoe to move.
Okay, all units stand by. Whoever the Tahoe is on the beach, you're in the line of fire. Move your car. The Tahoe on the beach. 4606, you in the air. Go ahead, sir.
Is it on the north or southbound lane to Lake Shore Drive?
North lane to Lake Shore Drive, closer to the lake. From southbound on the north, from northbound lane to Lake Shore Drive.
You come southbound on the northbound lanes of Lake Shore Drive. You're close to the lakefront.
Lima towards the north.